outside to test lunar gravity. We're going to get weighed out in 1/6 G, and we're going to practice walking around on the surface floor and collecting samples. And then we're going to also be working with the Navy to test autonomous underwater vehicles and how humans and robots can interact together during exploration.
Just like in space, we just make sure don't get drowned.